Hey, we're back
with a premiere, a premiere playthrough, Pokemon Go, the best on the internet.
Yeah,
don't mess with anybody else is what I wanted to say.
Yeah, episode 10, this is episode 10, 10 yeah.
Yes, 10.
Episode 9 is a bit weird.
Yeah.
Because it is like very transitional and like the, very sucky.
The critics are calling it episode 8 and a half. Yeah.
Yeah.
But the critics, that's me and my mans. But here we are.
Yeah.
And we have a real episode for you this time.
Yep.
And as you can see, the party.
That's right, yeah.
He's right here. We have our surfer. We introduced him. We did introduce him in the last episode.
Yeah.
So
it's Yeeticus, which is...
A weeping ball.
That says yeet every time it comes out.
Yeah, I don't know, that's a glitch. Eddie Killmonger, or just Killmonger. He's the Nidorino.
Yeah, Nidorino.
And Cloud Goggle, the Noctowl.
Yeah.
And Zippo, who is the Kolava. And Dembrasus.
The Molt Tank.
The Molt is that's the surfer. And the team mascot. Everybody's favorite, Booncross.
Yeah!
Okay. Yes!
Alright.
Okay, so let's go. Let's go,
so
let's go.
Going
we are surfing.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even know you could surf down there. Yeah, let's go. We are going to the next town. And you're gonna wanna basically just hug the left hand side. Or I would say let's hug the left hand side if you weren't about to encounter a tentacle.
Yeah.
A tentacle. The Zubat of the sea. Okay, good, good start there. Nice intuition they're leading with him. This will be normal effective because it's half poison type. So, but that's fine. Give it some love.
Nah, we didn't get any.
Fuck it. Let's get away from him. So we're just gonna try and speed on down here. We'll do the trainer battles.
Yeah.
We'll run from the wilds. Trainers should have pure water types. Or things that will... The grass will be super effective against. Oh, nice stance there, Simon. Nice. Good form. Ready for the Olympics.
Okay,
fuck. Nah, just saying. I mean, because who else is gonna... Really... Vinov is all the better option.
Is it really though?
Oh, okay, well...
Is it really though?
It don't matter. It don't matter. Mine got longer.
You just got that bitch up.
Well, we changed Pokemon, of course, now. So it's been a hot minute since we uploaded. Are we gonna upload this or what we just recorded first?
Nice little sneak peek there.
Oh, what do you think? Oh, I was gonna say.
Now we're putting this in second.
Okay.
Okay, we recorded...
Something.
No, we recorded Pokemon Phoenix.
Oh yeah, because you're gonna see this afterwards anyway. So I hope you enjoyed Phoenix Rising. Well, if you came straight to this because you're loyal to Gold, welcome.
It's been a
while since we've been on our adventures. But yeah, here we are. We're getting to a very crucial point in the game.
Yeah.
So, as it stands, we have four gym badges, and we're about to get our fifth, and we're gonna get the most helpful HM in the game for travels, which is Fly. We're gonna get that after the gym battle. Spoilers, sorry. Just check the levels also, I wasn't paying attention in the beginning. Because I wanna see if anybody else needs training. Switch to Killmonger. Yeah. Give him some love. I'm still undecided what the final part is. We're like 10 episodes in, I still don't really know what we want. Except for one thing that I know exactly. That I'm looking forward to using. Which will come a bit later. Ooh, Big Daddy.
You wanna catch the thing?
Yeah, catch the thing.
Now, are we gonna use him though?
Do we have a water type? No. I mean, it's always good to have options. He's level 20, which isn't that low.
But, like, you can...
He won't be that bad to train up. Might be fun to use. Nobody uses Tentacle.
Yeah.
This is at least keep him as an option.
Yeah.
Do we have balls, is the question.
We should have.
So we always stay double nutted up here on this journal. Always double balled up. Oh no! He's constricting me with his tentacles. His slimy tentacles. Oof!
Okay.
Yeah.
Like, I can eat him again, but I'm not sure what
I mean, I'm sure it's like a 10% chance to get tentacle. Yeah. Big winner. Nice.
Ooh. No.
Shoot! Bag nab with this. Oh, we're dropping acid.
I'm gonna have to eat him again.
Yeah, do it. Oh.
Yes.
The gods be with us. Just dropping acid on us like it's Jimi Hendrix. I would say use a gray ball. But I mean, you know. This might work.
That is the first time I...
Daddy don't want to come home.
Giving us a stink eye.
Just suck that great ball at him.
Should get him.
Yeah.
Who are we replacing though?
This thought.
Yeah. I don't want it to be gone.
Man. Yeah, don't be gone. Come here, thought. Come here. Yeah, just chuck one more great ball and switch it up with the Pokeball.
Did we have any trouble catching any of our other Pokemon?
I'm pretty sure we did. We have to.
Nope!
What?
Og! Og! Nah, we just have to keep at it. Just keep at it. You'll get in eventually.
Sometimes only gonna get yourself notable.
Amen. That's my mom. Who spoke to me now. Thanks, mom. Pokeball? No. Okay.
What?
This is a clean, I'm getting a clean nanny from this. That's the reaction I'm getting from this tentacle. Come on, man. Just get in there. Just get in there, lad.
There's just no way.
I'm done.
Hold up.
Just putting a Pokemon to sleep, I'll put.
Yeah, let's do it.
Wait, do we have any...
Chloroform tactics?
Chloroform.
We could use poison sting.
What?
No, we couldn't have.
Why to poison it? It's a poison then.
Yeah, that's
what I Nice. Come on, big lips. Let's do it. I'm sleep. It'll work. Wow, who would have thought that this would be the great challenge of this episode? catching this tentacle on a worm. We were so quick and casual about it.
I think I have a good thumbnail for this.
Oh, nice. That's precursor to the clickbait.
Alright.
Okay. I feel this one. This one feels good to me. I don't know. It really does, you know.
What's happening?
Just give him a great ball. Give him a great ball.
How? What? Is Tentacruel a common Pokemon in these waters?
yes it is. Fuck's sake, man! Stay in the goddamn ball! Stupid Twitch thoughts.
We're really about to use all our Pokeballs on this.
Oh, the fucking tentacle. Man. Oh man. Come on, tentacle. You and Q.
Oh, yeah.
Powerful. Crisp high five! There we go. Blew the budget on all the Pokeballs, but you know. Yeah, what are we gonna name him? You deserve something bad. Or something good. I don't know.
What's your name? Damn it, Lucita. But it's a female, Dame.
Dame, yeah, Dame to Kosita.
Dame to Kosita. Nah, it's gonna be like, that sucks. That's a sucky
meme. That meme's already dead.
Yeah.
It's a tentacle thing, I was gonna say.
Hentai's
good. I usually name mine Itchy.
Because of tentacles,
yeah. When I say that's what I usually name mine. I'm not saying that's what I want to name, I'm saying that's what I use. Powerful. Hentai.
The most common name.
Yeah. Hentai.
Hooking my boy, boy.
can I be honest with you? We really didn't plan that. That's actually very funny. Oh, wow. Okay. A young guy like you should swim. Don't surf on your Pokemon. Fuck you, man. Do what I want. Oh, wow. That was great. Oh, Randall. I ain't gonna accept no shit from a dude called Randall, I'm sorry. At least he didn't weaken Killmonger too much.
I didn't either.
Oh no! Oh, we're not ground damage. Wow. Oh, sorry. Oh, right in the eye again. Shit, this thing. Well, I mean, it makes sense, it's a shawl. So of course he's gonna have high defense. Wow. Do it. Nice. Kill that troll. Kill that troll, dude. Oh no, there's two more. What, Ortle? Yeah, bring out the big guns for this one. The big leaves.
What, Ortle looks so cool.
Yeah, it does. It really does. Yeah, tail looks like it's like surfing on a cloud.
Yeah. Yeah, that's awesome.
Give him that vine name. Isn't it ironic that it's Vine Whoop? The Whoop was popularized on Vine. Because, you know.
That's deep, man.
Relevant. Hashtag millennial humor, hashtag relatable.
Hashtag killing the economy.
Hashtag can we copy strike this video? Randall, what you got was another shoulder. My boy Randall with a Gen 1 tribute, I like it, Randall. Sticking that tongue out. All willy nilly. Okay. That was a crit, okay, pop. This is gonna hurt.
I wanna get it.
Okay, that is shit for damage.
We turn it like even level higher.
Yeah. Good night. GN. Kiss emoji. Thanks. Come again, sweetie. Spelled with an A. Okay, so we're gonna want to go this way. Ah, the tentacool. Like tentacool, but cool. Yeah, no, we're just gonna go. Basically just argue the side and keep left. Or right, or left.
Why do we keep left?
Because that's where the town is.
Oh!
I don't know if you were eating at me to make a joke or anything, but like, I don't know what.
I just wanted to explain why.
Yeah, that's what the town is. If you go right, you end up in Wall Island. Oh no, it's Big Daddy again. This is a clean runaway. If you go right, you end up in Wall Island, and that's where you get Lugia and Solver. But we ain't about that.
Yet.
Yet. Oh, it's a Mantine.
And is that the Remoraid?
That is a Remoraid, yes. Keen, sharp eye you got there. Yeah, it's a Remoraid. Fun fact.
Why?
In Gen 4, when you evolve Mantike into Mantine, you can only do it with a Remoraid in your party. Yeah. For all you
trainer tips.
Hashtag trainer tips.
It was a two chicken nugget.
Of wisdom. Yeah. Of wisdom isn't under trademark, just two chicken nugget. Yeah. And here we are. Sirenwood City. Powerful. This is this can be a pretty tough job, I'm not gonna lie. But we have the goods to deal with. Boulders!
We got the source.
Yeah.
Okay.
So let's go.
Didn't think it's an Rock Smash.
Yeah.
Where do we go after this?
Well, after this,
we go straight to the gym.
Yeah, you do the gym, you get the medicine, you get fly, you fly back. You give the medicine to Homegirl, and then you battle her gym. It's like a double whammy of gyms.
Do you want to train up Tentacruel?
In this gym, he's useful for resistance. But I don't think we're gonna need it for this gym.
Right.
TBH. We might use it for the next gym because she ace is a Steelix, and Steelix is part ground type. But at the same time, we could just use Kulava. So it's up to you.
Okay, you wanna set up before we.
So we're in a fighting type gym. So, basically, everything we have is kind of alright. So, maybe let's give Cloud Goggle the point for the. Because he very rarely leads us into battle. So, let's give him some shine. And you might think this is setting up a double battle, but we are playing Gen 2, my friends, and there are no double battles yet. A bond will never be broken. That's creepy, man. Kinda sus.
Ooh,
look at this.
That forearm, dude.
Yeah, that's a powerful forearm. What does he have? A Hitmonuri.
Ah, a man of cult.
So we're just gonna pick. Okay, put that boy to sleep. We can pretty much just pick our way to the gym leader. Just pick. Keep on the picking. It's better than the drop, to be honest. Remon Lee is very low defense. Yeah.
What level is it? Okay.
Go and see.
Okay.
Nice. Man, this is gonna be a breeze, man. It's gonna be a breeze. This isn't real. Don't get all philosophical on me now. Oh, we are martial artists, fear or nothing. Oh, we got that, that's a bit less. It's a bit less standard.
It's staying here.
No. No. It's fine, we're people of color.
It's not the same thing.
Hit them on the channel. With pink boxing gloves for some reason. I like it though, it's a statement. Okay, he's a lot bulkier than he wanna leave. So he might actually take more punishment. His boxing glove is sleeping. You see the Z's coming out of the boxing glove. Just pick a dead boy. Ooh. Oh, another crit. Wow, just fishing for crits here. Cloud Goggle. Man of the match.
It's those goggles.
The goggles are the goggles.
A low fashion icon.
Yeah. What was he wearing last time? Was Stone Island down west?
It was a down jacket.
Down jacket, sorry. So I'm gonna go for this week. Classic Bay Booty. You know, camo. The pink camo Bay Booty. Okay. And he's gonna be rocking a pair of Balenciaga Triple S's. Obviously with a cloud goggle.
This show is a trademark.
Yeah, it's a trademark, yeah. Right. And sitting on a Supreme brick. that's his outfit for the day. Words are useless, let your fist do the talking. Now that just isn't how things are done. Do we have strength? I don't remember getting strength.
We might have it. I can't remember. We recorded so long ago.
Yeah. Okay, we're about to find out. Honestly, I think he could have just picked him. I think he's gonna die. Seismic Atossal! This will do 25 points of damage because, fun Pokemon fact, Seismic Toss does the level, or does the same number of damage as the Pokemon's level. Nice.
Oh, that kinda sucks.
It's useful in competitive when you have something like a Chansey or Blissey, because it will do 100 points of damage regardless, because you battle at level 100. And otherwise, Blissey and Chansey have no real offensive presence. Finger guns. Machoke, yeah. I think we can switch just to save Cloud Goggle. And you can probably end this boy's life with... No, Ithaca should do the job. The job.
Brace Assist needs to level up.
Well, we're not really gonna use Brace Assist.
So we're just tossing it out again.
We're just using it for surf, yeah.
But we have a tentacle now, so...
So we can use that, yeah.
Macho can kind of beefy.
Kind of beefy.
kind of
beefy.
Looks like somebody stole his protein.
It's a man. I took my gains, so I took their fruits. Because I'm a macho. That's not going to do much, yeah.
I heard something that, like... Was it you?
I told you about those lines, or his muscles bursting out. So my boy's in pain, but he doesn't care because he's swole.
That quiff hairstyle
before this quiff. Yeah. I think it's like a lizard comb, like it's a scale or something. Mm. But yeah, it's a quiff. Let's call it a quiff. Quiff. Nice.
Quiff sound effect.
You should be done now. Big beefy boy. This is going to do 20... what? 25 again. Obviously gonna yield. Before we get
it. I don't know
why. Safety first. Again, if this were not Gen 2, you would have had Vital Spirit, which means we could not have done that. Because Vital Spirit prevents... sleep. But he's gone, so it's fine. Nice, nice big chunk of EXP there. Knob. Its name is Knob. Okay, just test. You can just, yeah. Nah, okay, go into our DMs. I really hope we have strength, because shit. And on that note, we'll see you guys next time. Peace and love. We'll sort that out by the next episode.
Alright.
Thanks, ladies and gentlemen. Good night. Oh, wow. Wow. Great way to end the episode.
Yeah, absolutely awful.
Absolute mad lads.
See you.
Thanks, bye.
Bye.